This Vanessa cardui butterfly, known as a painted lady butterfly, is feeding on nectar from flowers in a park. It is inserting its long proboscis into the flower in order to draw out the nectar. Muscles in its proboscis are working toward keeping the proboscis uncoiled and actively moving around to areas of the flower with nectar. Watch the butterfly let its proboscis muscles relax as the proboscis returns to a coiled position just before the butterfly flies to another flower for more nectar.